Okay, we're gonna fill a prescription today for Samuel Urban. This is for 10 ergotamine caffeine capsules. We will be using capsules 00, which holds 735 milligrams, which equals 0.735 grams. We multiply that by 10, which gives us 7.35 grams, which we're going to move that up to 7.4 grams is what our capsules should all equal to. Our minimum is 6.66 grams, and our maximum is 8.14 grams. Our ergotamine powder, 100 milligrams, we multiply that by 1,000, which gives us 0.1 grams. And since we're filling 10 capsules, we multiply it by 10, and so we're going to need a total of 1 gram. Minimum of 0.9, a maximum of 1.4. Our caffeine powder, the same thing. 100 milligrams divided by 1,000 gives us 0.1 grams. 10 capsules is going to be 1 gram, a minimum of 0.9, a maximum of 1.1. Our sim base powder, we are going to be using 5.4 grams. This is a minimum of 4.86, a maximum of 5.94. How we got that was that our total capsule weight is 7.4 grams. So if we take our 1 gram of ergotamine powder and our 1 gram of caffeine powder away from that 7.4, that's what gives us our 5.4. Our materials for today. We've got our scale, our spatulas, our gloves. We've got our mortar and pestle. We've got our alcohol wipes. We have got some boats, our 10 capsules, our vial that we will put this in afterwards. We've got our sim base powder, caffeine powder, and ergotamine powder that we will all be using. So right now I'm going to go wash my hands and we will begin. have my hands washed. We're going to get started here. My kit only came with one spatula, so I'm having to improvise with one I already have. And I also have previously washed these tools with soap and water. So we're going to start off with our caffeine powder. We need 1 gram. Get a minimum of 0.9 and a maximum of 1.1. So that is our maximum, 1.1. Now we are going to do our galamine powder, 1 gram, minimum 0.9, maximum 1.1. We are exactly at 1 gram. Simba's powder. We need 5.4 grams so we can have anywhere between 4.86 and 5.94. We are at 5.4. We're going to mix these three ingredients together. So we're going to mix up just a little bit of this at a time. because of that, there is a lot that sticks to the edge. It's definitely one reason why you want to have a little extra so that you have enough in your capsules. Punch it down in there. The cap on. They don't look like they're getting very full. Probably gonna have to come back and add more. Thank you. of 10, but now I'm going to go ahead and weigh them. And we're going to see where we actually stand at. See how much more I need to add. We're trying to get to 7.4 grams. Right there at 7.3, and I can definitely see the tips of some where I could go back and add to get more of the product in the capsule. I go ahead and try one just to see. That did, but okay, well, we are at 7.4, which is where we needed to be. Our product. And then we are going to put our label on the bottle. We also have some auxiliary labels needed to be added on. Do not drink alcohol. May cause drowsiness. Okay, so we got our finished product here. Okay, our correct BUD, The prescription was for December 31st, 2019. So the BUD is going to be January 30th, 2020. And now I will need to complete my compound record. The prescription number is 186606. And we used ergotamine powder and caffeine powder. Ergotamine powder, the lot number is 0725C. Expiration is July of 2023. Our caffeine powder, the lot number is 0726C. Expiration date is July 2023. And it was packaged today, March 22nd, 2021. And I will clean up all my materials for future use.